My name is Robert Jacovetti. I'm an attorney. I focus my practice on bankruptcy law and consumer protection law, and I've been helping people for over 8 years. I've helped hundreds of people deal with their debt. Our firm focuses on a number of different types of cases, primarily with alternatives to bankruptcy, helping you deal with all your personal debt as well as small business debt. We also deal with bankruptcies, Chapter 7s, Chapter 13s as well. The most important thing that you can do when struggling with debt is to recognize it and take steps. First, you might want to speak with an attorney to ask questions, find out what your options are, whether you're looking at an alternative to bankruptcy or a possible bankruptcy, either a Chapter 7 or a Chapter 13. What's important to remember is that you need to take action. Another question that I'm frequently asked is what a client must do if they're sued. We can represent you. What we do is we file an answer and we make sure that you're represented in court. The worst thing that you could do is just ignore it and you'll end up with a default, what's known as a default judgment. If your credit cards are out of control, if you have excessive medical bills, if your car's been repossessed, if you're being garnished, or you have a restraint on your bank account, call my office. We can help.